Syracuse, or as my percussion students love to call it, barbecue. It's easier to pronounce. It's actually a French dance. It's in three, which means it's just a nice one. It's like a waltz, but it's French, so they call it their own. So this is going to be a really pretty song. It's going to feature our xylophone and our bells. It's going to be our nice melody. Everybody else is going to be a nice compliment going underneath it. Gorgeous piece. This is our beer piece. Quick set change here. It's going to take just a minute. While they're doing that, I'll play you the next piece of we're going to showcase here. At the end of the semester, last week, the state holds what is called a solo and ensemble event. groups from all over the state. They go to their designated areas, I think, schools, and they compete for a rating. One being the best, and so on and so forth. And our group that's about to perform here actually got a one rating, which is a superior rating. It's the highest rating they can get at this event, playing this one piece. It's a gorgeous piece. It's Air on a G, which is a Bach piece. It's a Bach piece. It's kind of old, but that's all right. So it's a gorgeous piece, and these guys worked really, really hard. They deserve every bit of the rating that they got for this. And actually doing that helped our school earn an OPA award, which stands for the Overall Performance Award, which is a fine arts award given to a band program that has shown excellence in all aspects of their band program: marching, concert, solo ensemble, as well as all region and all state events and stuff like that. So we reached the amount of points that were necessary to obtain this OPA award out of the possible 100 points the school actually earned in 97. Top that all off, it's the first time that this school has ever won that award in the history of the school ever made. Without further ado, here is our Mountain Ensemble.